Welcome to MDTV episode 19. It's the 19th of November. I'm here with Connor Harding and Jorum Maukuru, who just rode up on his pimped out wheels. We're heading up to Cardrona today. It's 20 degrees. Boys are going to be rocking in wife beers and cruising around. It's going to be epic. We're going to head up there, catch up with John Melville, get on some machinery and hang out. 19th of November, MDTV. Let's get it.
This is Will J here for our MDTV episode 19. Just got up Cardrona, it's a beautiful blue day. We're about to go catboarding, so it's going to be sick. Got some of the grommets, Jorum and Connor are here, Robett Hollis. Big up to Johnny Melville and Cardrona for hooking it up. And check this out, because it's going to be a great day.
We're shredding in November. No big deal. Pretty stoked right now.
With John, having a bit of a scope. Well, the snow's melted, so it's kind of a bit sketchy, so we're just having a bit of a check out. But there's still heaps of stuff to do, like lots of snow's melted, so there's real cool, lots of bunch of cool lines. Wish I had my snowmobile. Wow!
Gnarly, you could say. No, that was sweet as, eh? That was fun. Backcountry's Cardrona.
Well, we just hiked up the ridge. That's the summit of Cardrona there, where Robett is. And Jorum and I and Connor are going to make like a jump over the rocks and into a landing. Be cool, there's a bit of a run in and the light's getting better, so check it out. This is a pretty original line that he's gonna take, and only look at him now. I think only Robett's capable of those sorts of things. It's good, it's a different part of snowboarding, you know, you don't really get to see.
Connor Harding, just found this mean bomb rock. About to give it a whirl. Sick.
We're over at the cat track and we spotted this little lake down here. And we didn't realise, but we came over here and Will was like, oh, looks like an avocado. Well, I'll send a picture to Abby. And so yeah, it's our name, Avocado Lake. Like, I'm legitimately scared, eh? We're up here, like, gonna try and hit it first pot. Just pin it, commit. Just go straight! But, oh, I'm so scared. Ah! Okay, we good? Okay.
Robett Hollis, MDTV episode 19, ponds can be gutted.
It's just been a good day, you know, to do different stuff. Most of the people that snowboard probably think that you can't ride at this time of the year, but if you have a good motivated crew and a few friends up here, it just goes to show that you can ride at this time of the year, and all it takes is a bit of amping motivation. And I think we got a good episode done today, so yeah, I think it's a good day all in all.
So we finished up here at Avocado Lake. I got definitely claimed victim twice, probably my worst two slams of the whole year, I'd say. I'm blaming the ice underneath it. Like, I mean, I had it on lock, but the ice just, you know, claimed me. Nah, it was pretty sweet. I got rolled twice, but I got the third one. The boys killed it. Will J dominated. Connor, Jorum, all had a go. Now we're going to have a bit of a hike out and head on out here.
Yup.
It's Avocado Lake, as you can see. We've just hiked all the way out of there. I'm absolutely stuffed. It's time to scoot. Nally.